AIIMS Rishikesh Nursing Officer Exam 2019 Pro Question Series from Sato Karyu 2.0 Nursing Channel. Welcome to Sato Karyu 2.0 Online Nursing Channel. Please subscribe our nursing channel before seeing these questions. Let's see the first question of the day. The AV node is located in the option A, right atrium, B, atrioventricular system, C, pericardium, D, myocardium. The right answer is right atrium. Question number 2. Cretinism is due to the deficiency of option A, thyroxine, B, estrogen, C, epinephrine, D, renin. The right answer is thyroxine. Cretinism is a congenital iodine deficiency disorder. Question number 3. Which part of the brain controls and integrates activities of the autonomic nervous system? Option A, midbrain, B, thalamus, C, hypothalamus, D, epithalamus. The right answer is hypothalamus. Question number 4. Heart sounds are the result of option A, blood flow through the heart. Option B, movement of blood into the heart from the aorta. Option C, contraction of the cardiac muscles. And D, closure of the heart valves. The right answer is closure of the heart valves. Results in production of heart sounds. Question number 5. The normal mean pulmonary artery pressure is A, 12 to 16 millimeter of mercury, B, 15 to 20 millimeter of mercury, C, 20 to 25 millimeter of mercury, and D is 25 to 30 millimeter of mercury. The normal mean pulmonary artery pressure is option A, 12 to 16 millimeter mercury. Question number 6. All the factors aid in venous return to the heart except option A, negative intrathoracic pressure, option B, one-way valves in the veins, C, left ventricular contraction, D, squeezing action of the major muscles. The right answer is option C, left ventricular contraction, does not help in venous return to the heart. Question number 7. Bilirubin is formed from A, heme, B, globin, C, transferrin, D, gastroferrin. Right answer is heme. Question number 8. Incomplete closure of the vertebral column results in A, spina bifida, B, scoliosis, C, sinusitis, D, kyphosis. Right answer is spina bifida. Question number 9. Sickle cell anemia is option A, autosomal hereditary disease, B, allosomic hereditary disease, C, epistatic effect, D, nutritional disorder. Sickle cell anemia is a autosomal hereditary disease. Question number 10. The thickest human skin is A, palm, B, sole, C, neck, D, head. The right answer is sole is the thickest human skin. Question number 11. Which of the following medication is useful for reducing increased intracranial pressure? Option A, IV mannitol, B, IV phenytoin, C, IV diazepam, D, IV nitroglycerin. The right answer is IV mannitol. Question number 12. Acid-base balance is regulated by kidney by excreting hydrogen ion and electrolyte to maintain the option A, electrolyte balance in the body, B, specific gravity of urine, C, filter the protein from urine, D, normal pH of blood plasma. The correct answer is to maintain the normal pH of blood plasma. Question number 13. Cell with a horseshoe-shaped nucleus and abundant cytoplasm in a peripheral blood smear is Option A, neutrophil, B, monocyte, C, lymphocyte, and D, eosinophil. The right answer is monocyte have a horseshoe nucleus. Question number 14. The most reliable indicator of neurological function in a patient is option A, level of consciousness, B, EEG, C, vital sign, D, MRI. The right answer is level of consciousness. Question number 15. Write the meaning of costo. Option A, colon, B, rib, C, cartilage, D, common bile duct. Costo means rib. Question number 16. Physiological splitting of second heart sound can be exaggerated by option A, Valsalva maneuver, B, breath holding, C, deep inspiration, and D is forced expiration. The right answer is deep inspiration results in splitting of second heart sound. Question number 17. Takayasu is a disorder of option A, nose, B, vein, C, artery, D, lymph node. The right answer, Takayasu is a disorder of arteries. Question number 18. Which among the following is known as bad cholesterol? Option A, HDL, B, LDL, C, IDL, D, VLDL. Bad cholesterol is LDL. Question number 19. Atmospheric pressure is important in the process. Option A, blood flow, C, maturation, D, reproduction, and D is breathing. Atmospheric pressure is important in the process of option D, breathing. Question number 20. Enlargement of salivary gland is termed as option A, sialadenitis, B, sialadenoma, C, sialadenopathy, D, sialaden. Enlargement of salivary gland is termed as option C, sialadenopathy. It is enlargement, it is not the inflammation. Inflammation means sialadenitis. It is enlargement, sialadenopathy. Question number 21. Two strands of DNA are held together by which of the following? Option A, covalent bond, B, electrostatic force, C, hydrogen bond, D, van der Waals force. Two strands of DNA are held together by hydrogen bonds. Question number 22. Which division of the nervous system initiates a response known as fight or flight response? Option A, parasympathetic nervous system. Option B, the sympathetic nervous system. Option C, the somatic nervous system. And D is none of these. The right answer is the sympathetic nervous system stimulates the fight or flight response. Question number 23. Which among the following clinical indicator is most likely to be assessed when taking the admission history of patient with right ventricular failure? Option A, dyspnea, B, vertigo, C, polyuria, D, palpitation. The correct answer is dyspnea, difficulty in breathing. 24. Insulin is not administered through oral route because option A, it causes GIT bleeding, B, it causes nausea and vomiting, C, it destroyed by GIT secretions, D, none of this. The right answer is it is destroyed by the secretions in the gastrointestinal tract. Question number 25. The rate of drug absorption is greatest in the option A, large intestine, B, stomach, C, gallbladder, D, small intestine. The rate of drug absorption is greater in the small intestine. Question number sex. Hair color in human turn white due to the absence of which of the following pigments? Option A, melanin, B, melatonin, C, bilirubin, D, biliverdin. The right answer is absence of melanin results in the white color hair. Question number 27. Excess accumulation of bile salt in the body causes option A, pruritus, B, prostatitis, C, psoriasis, D, dermatitis. Accumulation of bile salts results in pruritus. 28. Coronal atresia is a genetic anomaly located in the option A, intestinal tract, B, nasopharynx, C, anal area, and D is pharynx and larynx. The right answer is nasopharynx. Coronal atresia is genetic anomaly result in the it is occurred in the nasopharynx. Question number 29. Which is the longest portion of the fallopian tube? Option A, the intestinal portion. B, the isthmus. C, the infundibular portion. D, ampullary portion. The right answer is ampullary portion is the longest portion of the fallopian tube. Question number 30. Tenderness at McBurney's point is a suggestive of option A, acute cholecystitis, B, acute pancreatitis, C, acute appendicitis, D, acute gastritis. The right answer is acute appendicitis. Question number 31. The hormone that stimulates release of bile into the duodenum is option A, enterogastrone, B, cholecystokinin, C, gastrin, D, secretin. The right answer is cholecystokinin, stimulates the release of bile into the duodenum. 32. The pacemaker of the heart is option A, bundle of His, B, AV node, C, Purkinje fiber, and D is SA node. The right answer is SA node. Question number 33. The main muscle of inspiration is option A, diaphragm, B, rectus abdominis, C, scalenus abdominis, D is internal intercostal. The main muscle of inspiration is diaphragm. Question number 34. Hematopoiesis in adult occurs at option A, red bone marrow, B, yellow bone marrow, C, spleen, D, liver. Hematopoiesis in the adult occurs at red bone marrow. 35. Causative organism of chicken pox is option A, herpes zoster virus, B, varicella zoster virus, C, rubella, and D, paramyxovirus. The right answer is varicella zoster virus causes chicken pox. Question number 36. Which of the following is not a gram-negative bug? Option A, Clostridium perfringens. C is Vibrio cholerae. C is Escherichia coli. D is Bordetella pertussis. Is not a gram-negative bug. The right answer is Clostridium perfringens. Question number 37. Which of the following microorganisms stains well? Option A, Escherichia coli, B, Legionella pneumophila, C, Treponema, D, Chlamydia. The right answer is Escherichia coli. Question number 38. The interval between exposure to the infection and the appearance of first symptom is known as option A, latent period, B, incubation period, C, sensitivity period, D, none of these. The right answer is incubation period. Question number 39. Inoculating loop is sterilized by option A, hot air O1, B, autoclave, C, flaming, D, radiation. The right answer, inoculating loop is sterilized by flaming. Question number 40. concept of one-to-one relationship between agent and the disease is explained by option A, germ theory of disease, B, multifactorial disease causation, C, epidemiological triad, and D is web causation of disease. The right answer is germ theory of disease explained the one-to-one relationship between agent and disease. Question number 41. Food cooked in copper utensils lose ascorbic acid quickly because it, option A, oxidizes in presence of copper and iron, B, oxidizes in presence of copper and aluminium, C, is destroyed by alkaline, and D, is stable due to cod acidic action. The right answer is oxidize in presence of copper and iron. Question number 42. Food cooked in a copper utensils. So this already we have seen. The right answer is oxidize in presence of copper and iron. Now 42. Which of the following is an antiretroviral agent? A, acyclovir. Option B, rifampicin. C, nevirapine. D, cifron. The right answer is acyclovir is a antiretroviral agent. Question number 43. Which of the following is used as an antidote for organophosphorus poisoning? A, atropine. B, adrenaline. C, avil. D, aminodoron. The right answer is atropine is used as antidote for organophosphorus poisoning. Question number 44. Which of the following listed drug is a proton pump inhibitor? Option A, pantoprazole. B, ranitidine. C, sucralfate. D, famotidine. The proton pump inhibitor drug is option A, pantoprazole. Question number 45. Which among the following is an antidote for a patient with overdose of heparin? Option A, protamine sulfate. B, vitamin K. C, atropine sulfate. D, piezostigmine. So antidote for overdose of heparin is option A, protamine sulfate. Question number 46. Which of the following needs serum level monitoring? A, lorazepam. B, lithium. C, amitriptyline. D, haloperidol. The right answer is lithium. When administering lithium, serum level should be monitored regularly. Question number 47. Which of the following drugs should be withheld in hemodialysis? Option A, insulin. B, calcium preparation. C, digoxin. D, antihypertensives. The right answer is antihypertensives should be withheld when the patient is ongoing hemodialysis. 48. Nitroglycerin given sublingual. If pain is not relieving by two or more nitroglycerin tablet can be given at an interval of option A, 2 to 3 minutes, B, 5 to 10 minutes, C, 25 to 30 minutes, D, 45 to 60 minutes. The right answer is 5 to 10 minutes. Question number 49. Which of the following drug is cardiotoxic? A, bleomycin. C, mitromycin. C, adriamycin. D is mitomycin. The cardiotoxic effect is more in adriamycin. Question number 50. A patient is receiving warfarin comedane for pulmonary embolism. Which of the following is contraindicated while the patient is on warfarin comedine? Option A, ferrous sulfate. B, acetyl salicylic acid. C, acetone salicylic acid. And D is amide salicylic acid. The right answer is acetyl salicylic acid. Aspirin is contraindicated when the patient is taking warfarin. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to our new channel, Satokaryu 2.0 online nursing channel. Thanks for watching again. Take care. Bye bye.